Yo, run that tape, man.
Yo, press that red button.
The year was 1988. Great, cool. I had just graduated from high school. Cooling with my girl, talk about this and that, from cars to hats, gats, and dub sacks. You see, she had a best friend. And again, I state friend. Now when her back is turned, her friends all on me, screaming about how she's so horny. I had to stop and think about what should I do. Should I take your number and get with you? Now that's the price you pay. Somebody's got to learn when your back's turned.
I saw you talking to Robin. Did you get a number?
Nah, I ain't get a number. Why don't you raise up off mine?
No, I saw you get a number. You know what? I can't even take this no more.
Look, I said I wasn't getting the girl's number, so why don't you just shut up?
My homie's world is my homie's girl, but he don't know she's playing cute, giving up the boots. Ducking, dipping, creeping, slipping. She did the whole hood, and that's real, I ain't tripping. She did everybody but me, 'cause you know me, G. Once she gets started, she can't see. Shaking a thing, shaking a thing. Brothers ran a train while the camera's in the picture frame. My homie's at a 9 to 5, taking no slack, black, while his woman's on her back. See, that's the price you pay. Somebody's got to learn when your back's turned.
Hello?
Can you talk?
For a minute.
Who's that? Is that fool?
You know it is.
Hey, what time is he leaving?
I said,
about 7. Baby, it's Yvette!
Hey, why don't you tell him you're going to be Yvette's house tonight?
That's not going to work tonight. We got to come up with something better than that.
I tell you what, you try to get out the house by 7 o'clock.
7:30.
Well, 7:30,
I'll
meet you at the house.
Okay.
What up, Yvette? Slipping, tripping, flipping, getting burned out. I couldn't believe she would deceive and get turned out. Feeding me excuses about why she can't see me, 'cause she's around the corner with my homie. At the time, I was in hip and I couldn't look. Yo, I couldn't see the pimp was a nymph. Nymphing, pimping, yo, it's the same thing, black. She got on the back to nymph and straight pimp. But my homie knew what time it was. He knew to bone and get on and leave it be for the next G. That's the price you pay. Somebody's got to learn when your back's turned.
Girl, you played yourself. You gon' mess with him and his friends.
But I didn't, girl. You don't know how to do it. You don't know how to do it, see.
Yeah,
you gotta call me and I'll tell you how to do it.
I'll tell you how to do it.
Last episode, you know, when your back's turned. No need to wonder, I'm in the club and I'm getting a number from a fly cutie with a big old booty. Jimmy hats just in case we chill in my place. This gang tried to play me like I'm so soft. She said she got a man, but he stays up north. Her name was Mud, and you know I wouldn't say that, but you know payback goes way back. I had to play a player till she dropped her mouth. I said I got a girl, but she stay down south. That's the price you pay. Somebody's gotta learn when your back's turned.
Yo, you sure it's the right number?
But of course it's the right number.
All right, well, if it's the right number, why don't you repeat it to me then?
552-1637.
Yeah, all right. Well, you know when we gonna chill? You know Max.
Well, I have a boyfriend.
You got a boyfriend? I got a girlfriend, so you know that ain't got nothing to do with it. When we gonna chill and knock boots?
Yeah?
Knock boots, you know, grind. Get it all, baby. Do the wild thing.
Yeah?
You know, get busy, Max.
¿Qué
chill.
Crees, Jesús? Porque me conociste esta noche, me voy a acostar contigo. ¿Qué crees?
This?
Soy una puta. Yo no soy una mujer de la calle. Yo soy una mujer decente. Yo no soy una puta. No, yo no creo que yo voy a hacer eso. No.
I'm out.